Welcome my friends. Today I will start a new video on ArcGIS. I will teach you how to use ArcGIS in water resource field and what are the benefits for field engineers to learn ArcGIS. So let's get started. ArcGIS software is very useful for GIS professionals engineers and to explore the information of terrain and using the rasters and factor field. In this software, ArcGIS, I will only concentrate on water resource topic. As you will see, this is the ArcGIS graphic user interface. This is the menu bar. You can use the file, edit, view, bookmark, insert. You can insert the many pictures, objects, and geoprocessing. These are the tools, simple tools, and this is the Arc tool. This is the Arc tool. You can set the environment. You can see the results from here. And this is the customized tool, the different toolbars, geoprocessing and draw, edit, editor. This is the extensions for the toolbars. You can also customize. This is the window. And this is the table of content. In this table of content, you can add the layers of vectors and raster. And this is the Arc tool. In ArcGIS, Arc tool is very useful because using the Arc tools, you can do billions of jobs. Because using the tools, you can easily create the flow length, flow distance, hydrology of your topic, and groundwater, generation of surface, that is a contour surface. You can easily create the KML to raster, raster to KML. You can easily create your vector to AutoCAD file. You can do various jobs from using these tools, and this is the create feature. When you will edit the vector, this create feature will be activated. This is the catalog tab. In catalog tab, you will add the folders from which you will extract the data and save the data to these folders. And this is the catalog file, and this is the search toolbar. This toolbar can be used to find the any tools. So I will give you an example. Simply click features. You can click and click features will be activated. This is the click toolbar. You can easily find from the search toolbar. Okay. I will give you a simple example. So this is the window frame. In this window frame, this data will be displayed. I will give you a small example. ArcGIS Kotha. Okay, this is the contour plan. ArcGIS. This is the PM. Okay, no problem. This is the topo sheet of my project. This is the topo sheet. Okay, you can see the your data in this window pane, and this is the one is toggle between the data view. This is the data view, and this is the your layout view. You can easily check the layout view. And ArcGIS is very useful for water resource because in ArcGIS you can easily georeference your topo sheet. You can easily prepare an index map of your project. You can create a KML file using the used for the forest and command boundaries. You can easily create the contour from the your DM file. If you are surveyed your data in the field, you can easily create the DM file. From DM file, you can create the contour, and you can easily estimate the water availability of your project. If your department will ask you for water estimation for any particular site location, you can easily calculate from the DM file, and you can easily delineate your water set by using this hydrology tool. You can easily delineate your water set, and you can also calculate the river properties. In river properties, you can calculate the slope, length, largest river length, which can be used in the calculation for the unit hydrograph. You can easily draw the L section and cross section of dam location, tentative dam location. If you will get the data elevation model having the accurate pixels, you can get the more accurate result. These are the uses of ArcGIS. I will give you in my next video to explain how to georeference and how to make index map and how to use the survey data fields. And in my upcoming videos, I will explain you all what is raster, what is vector. Okay, thank you for watching my video.